What's going on, guys? It is Bernardo, and today is all about disabling Microsoft Teams to auto start with a group policy. So let's get right into it. All right, so the first thing to do is open up your group policy management. And within here, we are going to go into group policy objects. And I'm going to right click on the node and pick new. And I'm going to provide the following name for the GPO. And basically, it is going to hit the user profile. And we are going to click OK. We are going to locate our new profile. We're going to right click on it and pick edit. Once we pick edit, we need to go into user configuration, double click on preferences, double click on Windows setting, and we are going to go into the registry node. Within the registry node, we are going to right click on it, go to new, and we are going to pick registry item. We need to adjust the registry properties to the following. The action is going to be delete. For the hive, it is going to be for the HKEY current user. And for the key path, this is the key path. I'm just gonna copy and paste it into that particular text box. For the value name, we are going to provide the following. com.squirrel.teams.teams. We're going to click apply. We're going to OK it, and there goes our GPO. So within there, what we're going to do is locate your OU that you want to apply this particular group policy. Now this OU is going to hit user level, so make sure that you're applying it into a organizational unit that has user accounts. And that's it, guys. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video, and I catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.